Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Have you ever wondered about the book of Job? Have you ever thought maybe you were a Job? Well, the book of Job in the Bible has been taught many different ways, and sadly, most of those ways are incorrect. There are some seriously good lessons in the book of Job. We start a series this Sunday entitled, Will the Real Lessons in the Book of Job Please Stand Up? You don't want to miss this. You want to understand the book of Job the right way. You know, God's not called you and I to put faith in Job, but to put faith in Jesus. Yet there are many wonderful lessons in the book of Job that apply to you and I today. But we got some really good news for you, that you can put your faith in Jesus, but yet learn from Job. Don't miss this. Will the real lessons in the book of Job please stand up this Sunday, February 26th, right here at True Life Church, Relationship University at 9 a.m. You don't want to miss that. We will see you Sunday, 10 a.m. for regular service, awesome worship, and 9 a.m. for Relationship University. Outlines provided. See you Sunday.